And Mr. Clinton, I think now must be the time we introduce the band.